What kind of food do they eat in Japan? This is BiteMyBun.com. Asian cuisine you can do at home. There are a few different types of food most Japanese eat at home during a week. White rice, noodles like ramen, udon, somen and soba, vegetables like green onion and cabbage, soy products like soy sauce, edamame, miso and tofu, fish such as fermented tuna or fresh salmon, and different types of tea like a green tea, and fruit such as tangerines or grapes.